and that. Already opened 2 packs off cam. These are all the teams for the Premier League, if you don't know. What's your favourite team in the Premier League right now? We've all got first on there, and then when you go to this one, Arsenal's only got the second on here. Ooh, first on that, everyone else first. All the legends. David Beckham, Wayne Rooney. Next gen stars. Oh, I'm surprised her, Chris Ronaldo's not on there. Well, they've got a lot. See that they have 2 goalkeepers, 3 defenders, 2 midfielders and 2 strikers. That's a shock. Well, they've been in the Premier League for ages. Well, that's a lot. Looks like they've won more trophies than FIFA or something. Pretty sure what I've seen. Oh, same as Tottenham, they've been in for quite a bit. How many trophies have they got then? I think they haven't won any. Wow. That's a shock. They haven't won any. Thought they would have been a good team. Oops. Ooh. And they haven't got these are not out yet. It says the winter 2022 transfer window will be open Saturday the 1st and close on Tuesday the 1st of February. And it'll probably come out sometime, probably February or March. There's some stuff if you have my Panini digital collection. If you want, you can use the codes because I don't have the app. I'm not really going to bother. That's the back. £1.99. Pay £3.99 for the book. Okay, these are the stickers I got. I got this one. This one. These stickers are pretty thick. Another one. Got a goalkeeper. I got this nice one. I've got, this is a captain, and I've got a start central, I think, or something like that. I can't really tell because of the person. So we've got 2 packs here now. See if I get any, is it anything good or not? Let's see. Got him. That's on the back, and that's on the. I've only got one of these in the 3 packs now I've opened. It expires on the 30th of the 11th, 2022. If you want to use that, you can, but I won't be using them. All got elite card. Ooh! That's a good one. Oh, there's another card if you want to use that card as well. Because I want. Oh, well, this is the same card, so then. It's got P. Okay, now we've got two starter packs to open. It costs £3.99, just like the starter pack. It's my first one. I'm using scissors, so I've just used my fingers. See, that's them. Oh, these are hard to get off the way in the back. Definitely don't get any legends or any of the moose next gen. If you want to equip that bit there, when you rip off the packs. Okay, this next pack we've got. Oh, we've got some sort of bag of thing. It's gold. Oh, we've got Arsenal. That's a good one. Star Simon. Oh, that one. Okay. Ooh, we've got a legend here, guys. Ooh. That's a nice legend. We've got another goalkeeper. Defender. We've got a... This is like a fact. Do you want one of these footy facts you can do? It's for Everton. Nice little one. And there's, I've got another digital code if you want to use it. It's hate, I hate them when you get them in packs. That's why I don't use them. Oh, got another shiny. Ooh. Ooh, two. Got this one, Crystal Palace. Another footy fact. Man City. Oh god, a football shirt for Southampton. They're nice. Oh, we got another badge. Man City. These little footy facts I've got to keep. Another code if I use it. And I'll do an album from doing all this and they can see how I've done. Oh, I just noticed on these stickers they have a little fact. Nice little facts, aren't they, guys? Oh, wait. I've never seen him play for Man City. Only Edison. Well, Oh, we have Declan Rice. With a footy fact on the star signings. No pen if you want to use it. We've got the last starter pack toy. Oh no, not starter pack, the water pack on it. Ooh, we've got Elite from Brighton. Ooh, so I signed for Man United. Next fact about him. And that's the code. Oh, we've got home bat, home shirt, West Ham. And a badge. Crystal Palace forward. Stoss signing for another 45 if you want to read it. Ooh, what's this? It's a nice one. Oh, we've got Brighton, Hove Albion's people. Who plays for them? And we've got him. So we've only got two packs left, let's see if we can get another legend. Or another elite, come on. We've got a badge. That's good. I like the badges, they're nice. They're alright, they're not bad. Another card. If you don't want to, I'll just probably get the app. If you use them, if you don't want to use them. Have me in the comments if you do use them though. We've got one of the next gen ones. Next gen. That's nice. Put that there. Another, do you know what they are? They're like, they're weird, they've got a nice little shine on it though. We've got another fat of one of those. Got him, a legend, Tammy Armory. I don't know how you pronounce that. Kit for West Ham. Oh. And I've got Southampton's kit. Okay, I've got two elite. Yeah, two elites. One's Brighton, one's Cardiff. Four badges. We got Wolves, Bradford, Man City badge, Arsenal, I've got the players. I have Dominic somewhere from. Probably do an album probably this week, probably on a Friday or a Saturday. I've got this weird card, it looks like it's silver because it scored a goal or something. Start signing for Norwich. I've seen this Zach person before play for Man City goalkeeper. I think some good cards out of the motor park and the start park. I might do like a 10 or like 10 pack or something like that. I think I've actually got any swaps here at 4. Look at the Leeds thing, I might actually have got this, I'm not sure. Probably have. Dali Ali. He used to play for Man United, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he did. same one.